This is a short, quick, emergency crypto video, and the reason for this is because literally cryptos are going crazy right now, but something major is going to be taking place here literally in just a couple of hours. By the time you're watching this, literally potentially just minutes. Now, what is happening is one, the Fed is potentially about to raise interest rates today for the first time in a long time. This is going to have a huge effect on the crypto market. And in response to this and a bunch of other, actually some positive things, the crypto market is very, very bullish, but also very volatile. I'm going to show you literally just in a quick second. So what we can see here, this is the price of Bitcoin, and Bitcoin of course monitors and shows the price movement of the whole crypto market. And what we can see here is yesterday we were basically just trading here, things were looking boring, we had no idea what was happening, and then out of nowhere in a very short period of time, Bitcoin spiked up last night all the way from $39,000 all the way to nearly $42,000 in literally just minutes. I sat on my computer and watched this. It was just absolutely crazy. Now, not only did that happen, that very quick spike and drop down literally in minutes, but since the middle of the night, we are starting to see a recovery, which is actually very bullish, a strong recovery to come and test this resistance level. But here is something that I want to point out that you need to pay attention to very, very closely. And if you like these type of quick emergency videos that get straight to the point, I need you to go ahead and right now smash the like button like you have never done so before. Subscribe with notifications on it. And if you want to get access to the most profitable trade alerts in cryptocurrency, go ahead and join the Patreon with my link below, where you will be able to follow all of my exact trades and all of our profitable trades, and even speak to me on the phone. We have a whole bunch of stuff over there to make you money in crypto. So check that out. Like, here is surely the thing. So I've been showing you that Bitcoin and cryptos have been trading in this pattern, right? Bitcoin has been trading in this symmetrical triangle pattern where we are still respecting the pattern. I'm just going to fix this just a little bit. Bitcoin is still respecting this pattern very, very accurately. And as we are starting to see, this top resistance line needs to be adjusted just a little bit, about right there. As you can see, Bitcoin is literally respecting the resistance and support. And now we are getting to nearly the apex, which I told you all that once we start to approach this apex, something very, very big is going to happen. Now, we are approaching the apex now. And if we actually bounce up outside of this pattern and start to get some movement, there is going to be a massive breakout on a scale which we have never seen before. So that is what is taking place right now. And there's just a lot of volatility. If we actually zoom in to what's actually happening, we can see just pumps up, down, up, down, up, down. A lot of crazy fast momentum. And maybe the momentum has ended. Maybe this is the peak for this area because we are so close to the resistance level. Maybe this little short-lived pump is over with and we're probably gonna come back down to the support level, which we have been respecting for literally forever. But here is the thing. The Fed is going to be raising interest rates today, most likely. And you're going to ask me, Miles, what does this mean for cryptocurrencies? What should we be doing? Should we be buying? Should we be selling? Is this going to be a bullish event for crypto? Nobody knows, but I certainly am suspecting, as I told you in my video last night, which you should watch, that this actually may be a bullish event. And in anticipation of this bullish event, we are seeing bullish price action. So maybe this will be a bullish event, or maybe the whales are trying to manipulate you to think that this is a bullish event to pump up the price of cryptocurrencies before the event so that they can dump on you. There's a lot of crazy things that are taking place. But what I think is going to happen is that this might actually be a bullish event. That's my opinion, but it's not financial advice, but the reality could be totally different. So I'm being very careful, I have stop losses in place. I will be trading this volatility as I trade all the volatility, but we need to keep a close eye on the market because if it is a bullish event, if the anticipation is obviously bullish, but if it is a bullish event, prices of cryptos will skyrocket, they will soar. If it is not, we will probably see a dump or a move to the downside of the support level, about $39,000, $38,500 for Bitcoin, which means that cryptos, their rally, their short-lived rally for today, will probably come to an end where they come back to their consolidation, they trade sideways, and are just back in the same exact pattern again. But we have no idea, so I will be keeping you guys updated every step of the way in the Patreon to let you know what to do, when to buy, when to sell. And if you want to get access to my course where you can learn technical analysis, where you can literally make your own plays and not have to lean upon anybody, go ahead and join while it is 66% off milesginvestments.teachable.com. And also, if you want to day trade cryptocurrencies tax-free, go ahead and open up an iTrust Capital account with my link below in the video description. If you fund the account, they will give you $100 and free Bitcoin. Now, that's going to be it for today's video. If you got something out of the video, follow all the links in my socials, in my video description. Check out the links in my video description that can make you a lot of money in crypto. Share this video with a friend or family member. Blow up the comment section, and I will see you all later.